So from where you're sat or where you're laying down, just gently close your eyes and allow your body to begin to relax. Take a deep breath in for me. Hold that breath and gently release. Take another deep breath in for me. Hold and gently release. And one more time, take a gentle but deep breath in. Hold and gently release. Feel the pillow underneath your head and allow yourself to melt into that pillow. If you're laying down on some cushions or your bed or the sofa, give your body permission also to melt into those cushions of the sofa or your bed. Bring your awareness also now to your toes and squeeze your toes in tight and release. Bring your awareness to your calves and your thighs and pull in tight and squeeze and release. Bring your awareness to your body and pull those muscles in around your tummy, your chest, and release. Bring your awareness to your shoulders, to your arms, to your hands, and pull in tight and release. Bring your awareness to your face, your head. Squeeze your eyes so tight and the muscles around your mouth and relax. And as you continue to give your body permission to relax that little bit more, visualize in your mind's eye that beautiful place that you love to go to, where you feel safe and secure. Maybe it's on a beach, maybe it's in a forest. Maybe it's a place from your childhood. Maybe it's just where you are. Thoughts will come into your mind as you begin to relax, and that's okay. Acknowledge these thoughts, see them as clouds, but watch them as they fade away. Maybe place your hands upon your tummy and your chest to allow yourself some healing. But this is your space, your time. And as I play the drums next, the vibration of the healing of the drums will speak to every single cell within your body and bring to you whatever you need to bring you into harmony once more. Slowly now, bring your awareness back to your body. Bring your awareness now back to this present moment, to this reality, this dimension that we're in. Bring awareness to your body. Wiggle your toes, wiggle your hands, stretch. And when you're ready, slowly open your eyes.